what's happening. Doing a first mountain bike ride today for the YouTube channel. Not been out in a few months. Well, I've been out, but I've not really done any videos. So this will be the first video I've actually done for the channel. Most of you know who watch my channel, it's all mainly wild camping, walking, but I've got the bike back in action right there. So I'm going to do a bit of a ride today. Weather's changed significantly. It was just a bit of spit of rain when I came out, but as I've got here, it's gone a bit worse. Where I am today, some of you don't know, I'm in a place called Roman Lakes, near a small town called Marple in the metropolitan borough of Stockport. Now officially the ride was going to be going towards Peter District. I was going to do like a small thing just on the edge, but I might have just been cutting that short today. I don't know, I'll see what happens, but as you can see now, it's not great. It's not great. I've not exactly getting any waterproofs from me either. I don't know why I keep listening to the Met Office, because they talk for their ass. So it's supposed to have been a bit of rain in the morning and then stopped, but obviously that's not going to happen. So we'll see anyway, we'll see. So guys, I hope you enjoy the ride and I'll catch you all soon. Well, I'll see you at the end of the ride, so see you later.
YouTube out and doing a match of walking. That's embarrassing. We seriously must have had some rain last night for it to be doing this. Welcome to Greater Manchester, or Cheshire, or wherever you want to call it. Right. I'm going to ride this one, guys, but I'm not choice. Thank you. sound of that, yeah, it feels well fucking big.
To the mind of a maniac, doomed to be a killer since I came out the nutsack. I'm in a murderous mind state with a heart full of terror. I see the devil in the mirror, fuck, fuck, lights out. Cause when I grab my sword off, niggas get hauled off. Barrel one, set your motherfucking flesh. Barrel two, set your fucking heart out your chest. You see, I'm quick to lift the hammer, go flip on my tech nine. So if you try to wreck mine, foolish your bedtime. Feel the blast from the chocolate bomber, infrared, and let your head like your name was. Decapitation, I ain't hesitating to put you in a funeral home with a bullet in your dome. I'm hot like lava. You got a problem? I got a problem solver, and his name is Revolver. It's like a deadly game of freeze tag. I touch you with the phony for mag, and you're frozen inside a body bag. Nobody iller than this graveyard filler, cap pillar, cause I'm a natural born killer.
What's happening, guys? Do you want to see something really sick? Check this shit out now. Hold on 1 minute. Check this out. Oh, what, dripping off my sock. That's just rank. Oh, man. Holy shit. Holy shit. That's vile. Oh shit, man. Oh. Well, I spoke to Mrs. before. She's putting me a nice hot bath on. That says it all, really, doesn't it? And how bad this weather is. So yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna get back in the car, boys. I'm gonna get a brew. No, I'll speak to you in a minute.